Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Start. Good job. Thank you. increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. We should be good on tyres for a while. The wear doesn't seem too bad at the moment. Just take care when you load them up. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. In this lap, push now. safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Complete, go now. Tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Thank you.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Time at the end of the race. That's a second a lap on the car behind. gap to the car ahead is 6.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:21.5. This is your final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 16.5 seconds.